It's a way of being.
It is a vibe.
Stop, Leus.
Huh?
The goal of this mission, it just says stop the ooze.
Literally stop the ooze. I was like, what are you
doing? Wow, what did you think I meant?
No, I thought you were just speaking gibberish.
No, if I'd have been saying random shit to you about ooze, there'd have been a whole different type of conversation going on. Would you expect anything different?
Nope. Can
this big mouth motherfucker die, bro? Come away.
Blocking the door! You got what now?
Snacks. I just ate a whole entire giant pickle just before.
Is pickle code name for anything?
No, that was last night. She ain't even joking either.
Where was my video called?
No, that's just for Captain D-Man.
All right. This is bullshit.
It looks so good.
Oh my lord.
What? What's up, my lord?
That big ass fucking war. Oh, and there's a fucking superior Toro too. I'ma just sit here and chew y'all up with a minigun. I don't even give a shit. Just keep pulling the trigger. I think that's everything. We are too near.
Some people.
really necessary for every single one of you to run at me at one time? Well,
dude, I think the fuck it is.
Well, I don't like that. Something to nuke everybody with a rocket launcher.
I don't like that.
Why you got fucked up? Look at this big dude. Come on. Unlock the gate using the souls of the lesser priests. Oh, the guys I murdered and just like ripped their hearts the entire way off. Those guys. Y'all gonna need to back the fuck up. I got a minigun and I ain't afraid to use it. Try to tell him. That minigun's fucking sweet. Too bad I only got one bullet left for it.
Shit. Where'd she find this guy? Hey, Spock.
When there's crowds of enemies, just pull out the grenade launcher and spray.
Yep. That's a good way to do it.
That bell dude's gotta go, like, now. Well, I got a bullet for that. Pick up all of my upgrades. Give me those.
No way. You accomplished something without destroying the universe. How wonderful.
Oh, Mezu, you're in such a good mood. Did you just come from strangling some kittens?
I'm afraid I have exhausted my stash. Right now, I'm just high on life, if we're still calling it that.
Hey, tell me something. What's behind those gates anyway? Why do we need to seal them up?
It is impossible to describe in human language. In simplistic terms, it is the shadow of reality. The opposite of everything known. All that is unseen.
And what happens if the gates open?
Our worlds would be sucked together, bound forever in a chaotic morass. A world without meaning, devoid of shadow and light.
And Amiona's been keeping them apart single-handed? No wonder she went a little nuts.
She was an unfit vessel. She was always the weakest of us.
I love that you're not afraid to be nurturing.
It is almost time. You should get your affairs in order, such as they are. Take care of any unfinished business and then meet me back here. Once we begin this.
So this is gonna be the last set of side missions and bounties and then a final mission.
Inside.